Friday, plenty of practice for you Saturday morning. And for the best and the pros, the Sunday morning lineup. Cheerleader Justin Barcia, he's still out in front. Robin Batt in the second position. David Walker still in third. James Dakotas in fourth. And a top five run. Grant Ramsdale out of Miller, Georgia on the wide up. Power Sports Ride. We got Alex May running the third position. Nick Denario. Top 10 run. It is still Andrew Gaughan. Just ahead of the number 10 run. And that is Karen Morney. And number 6 rider Will Goodman out of Orlando, Florida. The action on today, City MX. Vortex back rider slipping up in there. There goes Kyle Majazic, rider number 424. Another rider making his way through on all FMF back Honda. And once again, we want to thank the Ultra Hardcore Race fan for hanging out right here and watching every one of these motos. You're not going to miss any of the action. Frank Pauly out of Groveland, Florida, going to be the number 34 ride coming through in the Super Mini lineup. And here comes Barcia, continuing to lead it out. American Honda Factory Connection, MTF Red Bull, PR2, Scott Ryder. Ripping it out in front. David Walker trying to do something with Robert Batt. But that third and fourth place battle continues. There's the move by rider number 410, Grant Ramsdale. He's into the fleet of the Yamaha rider. We're going to settle that as they get another lap. Barcia also like to thank the folks at Dunlop, Gennaro Racing, and Gary Bailey, MX Line. James and Vinny, rider number 99, making his way around. Still battling to get into that top 10 right there. Looks like he's going to make it happen. As rider number 70, Sean Satano out of Bradenton, Florida, is going to be the next rider through. And then you got Kyle Majazic, rider number 424, Majazic of Brunswick, Georgia, on the FMF back Honda. Barcia has one more to go. And it looks like he's going to be able to hold Robert Batt, rider number 5, at bay. He'll deal with the second spot and have to deal with Damon Walker for one more lap on the Cernic Kawasaki ride. RTM is a charger up in front. Zach Bell, 16 scenarios, trying to put a pass in there on Alex Bay. And then Joey Savatki, the four-back underwriter, also ripping up in there to get his 2 cents worth. As Alex Bay never cracked the throttle right there on his way. Will Goodman moves the slow. And the number 10 ride of Kiernan Mullarney. All about the number 94 ride, and that is going to be Don DePernia. Next rider through, number 61, and that, as we know, all about Jason Finney. John Cisano making his way through, followed by Kyle Majazic, rider number 424. Oh. Justin Barcia, an American Honda back rider, is going to take another win. This one in the Super Mini.
Thank you. Jay's upon us, who has slipped up in there and making a run at Zach.
Aaron Goodman, Alex Smith, Jay Smith, Sean McKay, and the 963 rider, Brandon Drew. And here goes who has been fast and consistent in our 85, 14 to 15 year old. Second photo. Our success continues to spread as he gets. And just would like to thank the Village of American Honda, Millsaps Painting and Building, Pinball, as well as thank you to VR2, FMS, Scott, Vortex, Ben Boston, Dunlop, and Shiniro Racing to help them out.
Spend more time on Scott.
Our two concessionaires and
many of our fine folks there that are bringing services to the building department, they're going to stay here and hang around for a while. Make sure you are taken care of and well fed. There's also a little downtown opportunity for you to go by and check out what's happening. Action Sports Medicine Foundation, go by and see what's happening. As we enjoy Briar at St. John's.